Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to move apps to SD card in Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. There are two ways to move your apps to SD card. Method 1. Go to Settings. Scroll down and find out Developer Options. If you can't find Developer Options, then look here.
Go to Settings. Tap on About Phone. Tap on Software Information. Now tap on the build number for the 7 times to enable the Developer Options.
Once the Developer Option is enabled, move back from here and open the Developer Options. Scroll down and find out Force Allow Apps to External. Turn on it. Move back. Tap on Apps. Now select the application that you want to move to SD card. Open your desired applications. Tap Storage. Tap Change. Now select your SD card. Tap on Move. As you can see here, my application is moving to my SD card. Method number 2. Go to Settings. Tap Battery and Device Care. Tap on 3 dots. Select Storage Booster. Tap on Move Apps to SD card. Now select the application that you want to move to your SD card. For example, I am moving this application to my SD card. That's it. Thanks for watching.